everybody, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1310. Today we have a 4v4 non-tornado battle request that was sent in on the forums by a new requester, Sonic99Swell. Wanted to see a team consisting of Mike Wazowski, Rocco, Sonic, and Neo Sonic battle a team consisting of Dipper. And I know you had Milo on there, but he was missing some parts. He just wouldn't work. He was an incomplete character, so we'll have to sub in a random replacement for him. Piglet, and then Garfield. So we'll throw this to a random stage. We'll see who will be filling in for Milo. Not sure what happened. Let's see. Well, then it looks like we're on the back alley stage. It's Mike and Dipper to start things off, and we'll... It looks like Dipper can throw an uppercut and hit Mike from nearly anywhere on the map. Pretty convenient there, that sky uppercut. We'll call it here. And Mike, we haven't seen him in a while. Apparently the college life making him a rather lazy fighter thus far here. Is it Monsters University you do to come out, or already is out? I don't pay attention to the flicks like I used to, folks. Anyhow, we're seeing a pretty much dominating debut round here from Dipper. And, well, that major attack missed, unfortunately, it looks like. And Mike got one little or two little hits off. Looks like it's just delaying the inevitable there for Mr. Wazowski. Well, unfortunately for him, he is down for the count. Dipper one thus far. Let's see if he can take out the walloping wallaby from down under. Powering up. Apparently getting quite angry early on here. Finally connect him with a kick. I think not really being pushed at all thus far. Rocco, I've seen him do a lot better than this. Resorting back to his fail fighting tactics, it looks like. We haven't seen this bad of a performance from the Wallaby in quite some time here. Dipper literally puts his hand up and Rocco just feels the pain here. Finally, Rocco turning into underdog, it looks like there. Apparently, really, really big man wouldn't come to help him. Let's see. Well, Rocco jumping around and getting uppercutted into oblivion. Let's see if Sonic can, spoil Dipper's domination.
Round three.
And Sonic getting hit with that sky uppercut. Powers up and gets hit with another sky uppercut. Sonic unleashes a super spin ball. And suddenly Dipper finding his toughest opponent thus far. Sonic still, it's pretty even right now here, folks. I thought Sonic had given Dipper a much better show than this. Dipper with a significant or slight advantage until there. Sonic finally making this an interesting battle. Looks like Sonic reverting to his range now. Now a spin ball going in close range here. Yeah, Sonic dashing, jumping spin ball there. And I don't really see Dipper getting back into this one. Looks like Sonic has figured him out, folks. And, wow, unless some sort of miracle happens here, I think, yeah, that's it. Down goes Dipper.
Better luck next time.
And I don't even know who the heck is filling in for Milo. We'll find out here momentarily. I can't tell by the pictures sometimes. Oh, boy. I'm pretty sure we know who this is once we see the dreaded gay Bishop Doom. It's Yukari. And well, Sonic from the frying pan into the fire here. Looks like Yukari getting dominated here. I thought she'd do it much better. Rhymus to get fish pretty useless here. Uh-oh. Shooting off missiles. That could prove to be the end of Sonic here. Maniac missiles from Primus. Yukari still a lot of trouble here, we see. Usually we see a much better showing out of Yukari, but wow. Yeah, like Sonic says, hey guys, better luck next time if I could complete a sentence. Well, Primus, I guess he is not afraid to come out of the closet there, the gay fish. Piglet up next, folks! And Sonic, I pretty much know, should dominate this. Piglet. I mean, he would have probably... Him and Barney would be an epic three-round battle to the last little life bar, I'm sure. But Sonic, a little more powerful than him. And that means it's going to be down to the lasagna-loving cat with Garfield. Oh, Sonic using this tornado spinball, adding insult to injury there. Piglet KO'd. I guess Sonic will be enjoying some pork chops. That's the lasagna-loving kitty cat Garfield. Let's see. Wow, Garfield. Looks like you'll have no answer for Sonic's dazzling speed and superior AI. Yeah. Kitty is in big trouble here today, folks. Nobody to blame but himself. No Odie nor John for that.
Hey, guys. Better luck
or
next
normal.
Time.
And, well, Sonic doesn't even need Neo Sonic to come out. He doesn't need his ultra power for him. He just needed his regular powers in order to get the victory for him and his pals. I certainly hope everybody enjoyed this random Mugen battle. Up next, it'll be request number 1311.